Hello and welcome to this hypnosis. My name is Steviejo and I would like to accompany you on your way into your sleep. Today's hypnosis on weight loss and getting your sleep is a way to manifest or change your mindset of being overweight altogether. Some have overweight problems because of them taking medication for different health issues maybe, or so-called by some stress eating, or just because they gained a few pounds over the holiday season and just can't seem to get them off. Whatever reason may be, it all comes down to your right mindset or will to succeed, and I'm here to help you on that today. During the following hypnosis, I would like to ask you not to drive a vehicle or operate any machinery. Hypnosis is very calming for most people and you may fall asleep. I have developed and recorded this hypnosis so that you can change your subconscious mind while falling asleep and staying asleep. The aim of this hypnosis is to find out the origin of a possible overweight and to start the change in nutrition and food handling right there. If you are unsure whether hypnosis is suitable for you, please get in touch with your doctor or therapist. They will surely assist you to make the hypnosis work for you. Normally, your positive qualities are strengthened and your conscious being is allowed to develop more and more when using hypnosis on a regular basis. In this hypnosis, you will probably feel like most people and the trance will not be linear. The hypnosis is usually connected with a trance that is sometimes a little deeper and then flatter and again deeper. During hypnosis, you find your way into inner balance and deep inner peace. Please make sure that you have enough peace and quiet so that you are not disturbed. It is good to dim the lights and tell the people around you that you are now going to rest. You can already begin to adjust your environment in such a way that it will give you inner peace. Trust in yourself and trust in the outside already calms your conscious thinking and your subconscious. You can now sit upright or lie down just as is best for you. Please put both hands down consciously and just follow my words. You may already get a feeling of heaviness spreading through the small muscles around your eyes. You know that at any time you can let your eyes give in to this tiredness and you can close your eyes either together or separately. The fatigue in your body now gathers and arrives in front of your eyes and like a magnet, it pulls your eyelids down and they close. You now go beyond your eyes and you are present and attentively follow my voice. You now feel a kind of sand trickling down from behind your eyes and from your head. A relaxing feeling spreads throughout your body. This flowing down and spreading out in you makes you more and more tired and calm. You feel your chest rising and falling, and with each time it does so, a little more space and calmness will arise within you. Check your seat or your support again, and maybe there is a more relaxed position where you just want to move again. You can do this at any time. Now consciously give yourself permission to go deep in the following trance and to implement the changes you wish to make. Now please say the following sentence with me. Do this loud or just in your mind. I now decide to come into a state of inner peace, healthy balance, and deep inner relaxation. You know that you have all options. You could get up, or you could pursue something with your thoughts, but you have chosen to follow this hypnosis and sink deeper into your relaxation. Now just start the journey and relax your body. First, make yourself even more comfortable in the situation you are in. Now, go through your whole body and relax more and more. First, feel your feet. Start with your left foot. Feel the energy of your left foot. Isn't it wonderful? You have your eyes closed and feel your left foot. Its energy can simply be felt by you. Go on and feel your left calf. Knee and left thigh. Yes, wonderful. Just feel the whole left leg, and if you want to, you can tense it briefly and just let it go in ease now. Feel how it sinks in even more and gives way to where it feels even more relaxed. Now feel your right foot. Feel how relaxed your right foot already is. Feel the right calf. The right knee. The right thigh. Feel the whole of your right leg, and if you want to, then briefly tense your right leg and simply let this leg sink in even more and let go. Feel how it sinks in and moves to where it feels even more relaxed. You can now feel your lower body. Feel how it relaxes and is loose and light. Feel your back too. The whole spine from the bottom up to the head. With each breath in this relaxed form, your back relaxes more and more. Feel how your back becomes loose and relaxed. All the tensions leave your back and you are wonderfully light. feel how your belly rises and falls with each breath. Feel how relaxed your belly is. You can especially feel the region around your belly button relaxing more and more. And this relaxation is now expanding more and more. From your belly, the relaxation now flows further into your whole body. The relaxation spreads more and more through you. Feel your chest, how wonderfully relaxed it is. It rises and falls with each breath, and everything is in balance. More relaxation with each breath. Your upper arms relax. Relax. Your forearms, your hands, and fingers relax. Feel both of your arms, how wonderfully relaxed they are. The relaxation now flows up your neck to your head. You feel your forehead wonderfully smooth and relaxed. Feel your nose, your cheeks, your lips, your chin. Feel how everything is wonderfully relaxed. Your whole head is now wonderfully relaxed too. Feel the waves of relaxation coming from your belly, traveling through your whole body, relaxing you more and more. You are now in wonderful physical relaxation. The balancing and relaxing hypnosis can now spread within you. Try not to prevent or reject any thoughts. Should thoughts arise that want to distract you or carry you out of the trance, give them a wrapping of soap bubbles. Create awareness and grasp one or more thoughts and envelop them in a soap bubble. They rise and just fly away with the wind. Maybe they come back, but in no time they burst. And you can allow this more and more and let go. minutes without being followed with stories. Words and feelings are like soap bubbles. They are there for a short time and sink or just burst. Watch your thoughts, which are like soap bubbles, for a while. You can now choose to observe your breath more. Notice how your chest rises and falls. Perhaps you can also find the brief, silent moments between breaths, which each of these silent moments between inhaling and exhaling, you have the opportunity to sink deeper into stillness and inner peace and space. Observe your breath a little and find the short silent moments across the expanding time and enter into the dream of inner stillness. With each breath, a little more. Just follow the breath more and more into relaxation. Just go deeper and deeper with each breath. It is said that where the breath arrives, that is also where the thoughts reside. And with a calmer breath, your thoughts will also become calmer and calmer. Go deeper and follow the process of this miraculous balance. You are completely in trust and just follow my words. Beautiful meadow, and you are walking in a small stream. Your feet are in the warm and wonderfully energetic water. With each step, your muscles and your body relax even more. You come to a small waterfall that leads the water down like a staircase. And the water flows down the steps into the big blue lake of energetic power and endurance. Now go down the 10 steps with me. The warm water flows down the steps with your feet. Everything is secured. You are in trust and in balance. With each step you go down, you come more and more into serenity and deep inner peace. Body and mind relax more and more simultaneously with each step. At the last step one, you are deeply in your inner center and wonderfully and content violence. Simply seek more with each step. Nine. So relaxing and light. Eight, completely in the balancing feeling. Seven. Six, harmony on the outside and within. Four, simply go deeper and feel the peace. Three. Light and deep in your inner center. One, let yourself fall. Just trust and let go. Just let go. Be and trust. You are now so calm and relaxed, and in a state of inner openness. Your subconscious is wonderfully open and can now absorb and implement all the things you bring into your subconscious being. We are often at the mercy of the circumstances and situations we have in everyday life, and we lack the foresight that we have the chance to change it ourselves. Thus, we live out disharmonies, dislikes, and injuries by looking for substitute satisfactions that give us a feeling of distraction and well-being. Maybe you are suffering from overweight and unhealthy eating and would like to change this into positive behavior and healthy eating. Maybe you feel powerless and abandoned and would like to change it. most important thing you can learn in your life, and you know this deep inside you, is to arrive and have a place from where you can find and set a new goal and a new path. So you are standing in this trance in a beautiful blue lake that is only as deep as your ankles. It is pleasantly warm and the sun is shining on you. Feel the pleasant situation and the wonderful view of islands, clouds, small waves, and positive thoughts. Now perceive in your thoughts that which is your goal and your reason for using this hypnosis. If it is overweight, wrong nutrition, or a negative feeling that you want to change, let it rise up in you and experience it in images, impressions, and thoughts. I'll be right back. You have now let the state arise in you that is troubled and that you would like to change. It is important, and you know it deep within you, that you may first accept it as it is. Even if it is difficult or unpleasant, not to resist, not to reject, and not to judge. You can only start on the new path and the change when you accept where you are and look out of the window. If we are lost with a vehicle, then it doesn't matter how much I rant, reject, or resist. I have to look out of the window and accept the situation to find the right way. So now, you too accept the way it is at the moment. If you are chubby, then that's the way it is. If you eat unhealthy, then that's the way it is. And if you eat at unhealthy times, then that's the way it is. You will only be able to change when you can accept the situation as you find it at the moment. It is like a trainer or manager who is allowed to first connect with the situation he finds and accept it as it is. In this way, he does not lose energy to resistance, rejection, and judgment. Accept now in thoughts, feelings, and emotions how you are and what you are. Nothing gets worse or will change if you do this. You may accept yourself as you are. It is what it is, and there is no ideal created by any higher being. Everything that has been created as an ideal or a model has been created by human thinking, by human ideas, and by human models. We create the norm and acceptance. People who accept themselves as they are and what they are strong and get what they want. But you also know inside that people who are in resistance and rejection and in judgment lose so much energy and are already empty before they can do anything. Therefore, for the change, accept yourself as you are. You are good the way you are. Just accept yourself as you are. With every breath, a little more. Let the self-confidence come into you a little and let it spread within you. Say it out loud or quietly and feel it. I am good the way I am. Say it more and more. I am good the way I am. Just convince yourself of it. I am good the way I am. The warm wind kisses your being. It is so liberating and freeing when we can accept ourselves as we are. Allow it and free yourself more and more on the way. Look at the vastness and understand the endless possibilities that every being has. The limitations lie within us. By nature, there are no limitations. Only we create them within ourselves. Feel what has separated you from yourself so far. What lies within you in resistance? What lies in rejection? Are there reasons why you are perhaps unrestrained in eating? Why you do not make the choice of food that you would like to make? It is important that it lies within you, what moves you and costs you energy. Feel inside yourself and sense the reason and the energy that does not allow you to reach your desired state and the possibilities. Go into your images, into your feelings, into your emotions, and your memories. Feel and sense how the things that are in trouble in you come to your attention and you can now perceive them. Feel some time into it. I'll be right back. You have now become aware of what unfulfilled desire or emotion lies within you that separates you from your body and your desired state. This separation is causing you to be out of tune with how and who you are right now. You know that every desire and every acceptance of emotions and feelings is a liberation. So now, accept what has caused you so far not to be or not to live the state you would like to have so much. As long as you resist it and reject it, you cannot find any change in yourself and in the outside. The important thing is to accept the way things are. Past is past, and future is future. No one can breathe the air of the past, and no one has ever been able to breathe the air of the future. There is only a here and now, and that is where your life takes place. Every thought, every sensation, and every memory are an energy in the form of thoughts that influence you in the present and prevent you from reaching the state you would like to reach. Therefore, just accept what was or should be. Be very clear in yourself that this moment can only be as it is and not otherwise. Now go beyond this moment, and also beyond the fact that you have accepted what is at the moment. You can see much further than before. You can now see possibilities and ways that were hidden from you until now. In accepting what is, space and freedom come into your life. You decide whether you are an eagle or a frog. You know deep inside that your attitude can bring about change. So be the change and accept what is. Now go into your desired state. Look at the image, the emotion, the imagination, or the goal that you would like to achieve. Go into it with your feeling, thinking, and sensing, and imagine what you would like to achieve. Feel, sense, and experience within yourself how you have achieved it, how you can experience what you want to experience, free from the boundaries that have surrounded you and held you back. To the images, feelings, emotions, imaginations, and desires, and experience them with all your senses. Feel how it feels, smell how it smells, taste how it will taste, hear what you will hear. Experience the reactions of others to what your goal is. take some time, and I'll be right back. Limits, imagination, and resistance lie within you and nowhere else. See the fastness above the great blue sea in which you stand. You can go to the island behind you and make yourself comfortable on the beach, where you can stop and criticize that no one will pick you up and show you the way. Everything lies within you. You create the world. You are the consciousness of the world and therefore have all possibilities in your being. Be the change and be the consciousness of the world, and then just let happen what is going to happen. Being free from the must, the should, the becoming, and the conforming lets you out of the cycle of unwanted, of rejection, and of resistance. You are good the way you are. Accept what is, and you can recognize solutions and ways that have always been there. Only now can you perceive them. In a room filled with loud voices, the singing of a bird cannot be heard. But in the singing of the bird, there is not the burden of the loud voices. The singing of the bird can always be, even when it is quiet in the room. And you recognize more and more the possibilities within you. Be the possibility and accept what is and what comes along the way. No rejection, no resistance. Just flow like water and be rich in the possibilities and goals. This allows water to arrive, and so you also arrive at your goal, desire, and state, which you will achieve. Now you turn around and walk through the wonderfully warm and clear water to the beach. Every step is a blessing and confirms you in the conviction that you have already made it. You see the wide sandy beach that invites you to walk along it. There is a feeling of fulfillment and relief within you. how long you've striven to reach it and to have this wonderful feeling of achieving your goal. Now you have arrived. The beach of liberation and wish fulfillment makes it possible for you to believe in it more and more. You will achieve the realization of the goal. From now on, it is only a question of time. You now know what has been holding you back and simply let it go. Like a fish that swims in clear water, and after a short time, is no longer recognizable. So it is with the conditionality that has held you back. Soon, it will no longer be in your thoughts, and you can let it go and be as you want it to be. Like the seagull, you are now free and can look at the world from above. All is well-being and happiness. Wonderful arriving and being good as you are. To be different, no need to be like this, no need to not be like this, just be and accept. Just live and be happy. Endless relief now arises in you. More and more, this certainty arises in you. You are good the way you are. Safe and secure. Slowly, you walk along the beach and look out over the sea. The sun is setting further, and you are so happy that this time of suffering is coming to an end. You have discovered the key within you, and you may use it to change. The key is called acceptance, and it unlocks a door of change. Feel it loosening inside you with every breath. The wind gently caresses your face. It fills your being. How wonderful it is to be able to experience this. Infinite awareness in this space of possibilities creates such a far-sightedness and such a happiness in experiencing. Every wave is a gift. Every breath takes you more and more into this pure land of happiness. Deeper and deeper into sleep and trust your subconscious that it will guide you on the path. Deeper and deeper into sleep. Positive affirmations come to you that can help you even more. I am good the way I am. Change. I am the path. Joy and happiness. I am well and getting even better. Love. Happiness. I am joy. I am security. Serenity. Sleep more and more. I am good the way I am. Change. I am the path. Getting even better. I am harmony. Love. Happiness. I security. I am arrival. I am calmness. Serenity. Deep sleep, more and more. I am good the way I am. The change. I am the path. Joy and happiness. I am well and getting even better. Joy. security. I am arrival. I am calmness. Serenity. I am deep balance. Deep sleep, more and more. I am good the way I am. The change. I am the path. Joy and happiness. I am well and getting even better. Harmony. security. I am serenity. Deep sleep, more and more. I am good the way I am. Change. I am the path. Joy and happiness. I am well and getting even better. Joy. I am happiness. Joy. security. Serenity. Deep sleep, more and more. I am good the way I am. Change. I am the path. Joy and happiness. I am well and getting even better. I am joy. security. Serenity. Deep sleep, more and more. I am good the way I am. The change. I am the path. Getting even better. I am harmony. Love. Happiness. I am joy. Thank you. security. Serenity. Deep sleep, more and more. I am good the way I am. The change. I am the path. Getting even better. I am harmony. Love. Happiness. I am joy. Thank you. security. Serenity. Deep sleep, more and more. I am good the way I am. Change. Getting even better. I am harmony. Happiness. I am joy. security. Serenity. Deep sleep, more and more. I am good the way I am. Change. I am the path. Getting even better. I am harmony. Love. Happiness. I am joy. Thank you. security. Serenity. Deep sleep, more and more. I am good the way I am. Change. I am the path. Getting even better. I am harmony. Happiness. I am joy. Thank you. security. I am arrival. I am calmness. Serenity. Deep sleep, more and more. I am good the way I am. The change. I am the path. Joy and happiness. I am well and getting even better. Harmony. I am love. Happiness. I am joy. Thank you. I am security. Serenity. Deep sleep, more and more. I am good the way I am. The change. Harmony. Happiness. I am joy. security. Serenity. Deep sleep, more and more. I am good the way I am. The change. Joy and happiness. I am well and getting even better. Happiness. I am joy. Thank you. security. Serenity. Deep sleep, more and more. I wish you love in everything you do. Thank you and good night.